Mr. Glenn Ford, who is a person who crashed into a tractor for a motorcycle, eh? And this is his sister, Shelma Dean. They are trying to raise funds for surgery. But tell us, Shelma Dean, what all happened? What happened?
Well, the man crashed into a tractor, and he got multiple fractures right after he got caught. Then yesterday, The bone will come out. This one,
Oh, that's why it's sinking. That's why it's sinking, right, brethren? Alright, any other injury?
Well, not so far. I only have a tooth and I write this up.
They still use it or no?
Yeah, they still use it.
And you're 24-year-old, right? 24-year-old, you may ride a cycle. And you're slamming to the grader.
Tractor.
Head on. Head on into the grader. The midnight or day? Night?
Night.
It happened at night.
Uh-huh.
Oh, okay. Now, all of this look like some serious expense.
Yes, sir.
Tell us what kind of expense they look, man.
Well, I have
the
cousin. This one that I want to put. To get it, the steel and the screws now and so. Now if you want to put this one over here where the one that they broke there.
Yeah.
And this next one, that for this next foot, look at the two broke there.
So what did it cost that?
This one at $2,000. $2,905.375.
So you need set of nails, plate and screws?
Yes sir.
That's an expensive nail and screw for.
And I got this one that don't have any the one thing face yet.
How has that been going?
Well, I barely help so far and I thank God for whatever I get. Because I said one not uncle full basket, right? So
you know a good big sister, you know, devil brother side.
Yes sir.
Devil brother side, man.
Thanks.
So you need to raise funds to get these surgeries done, right?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, but tell me something else just know when I cut across. In regards to
this is a paper and I'm going to ask for assistance with the diagnostic now where you got.
Okay. Bilateral femur fracture, facial bone fracture, open fracture of the right tibia, Okay. So in short, the doctors are saying they could help you better.
Yes, sir.
But you can't cost some money.
You can't cost some money too. Then, whether they tell me that I have to go in, where happen we need to get this money together so that they could buy the plates to do your surgery.
Okay.
Yes, sir. So that we work on right now.
All
right. So, whichever help we could get, anybody want help in any way, would I really, really appreciate it right now. Yes, sir. All right.
Help, man.
Yeah, get help, man.
You want to write something?
I tell.
Alright.
Alright.
All right, so the man in a pain on his comfort, man, 24 years old, nobody wanted like this.
And the man yeah. helped himself so far, because when I help try to feed that, the man want to feed himself. So.
Uh-huh. Yeah. How long now this happened now?
What, Saturday that week? This not
Saturday. Last week Saturday?
Uh-huh.
The one before that?
Uh-huh, the one before.
All right. Yeah. And have threat because you can't talk due to the injuries anymore. Thanks in advance to all who help. God bless you all. Alright? Take care, man. Alright? Bless you. Alright. Yes, paid in full. Now, if you wonder why the lady in the middle is smile, tell them why you smile.
And I smile, I thank God so much for him for my son.
Yeah. We have the receipt right there, so payment $1,312.50, $2,943.75 was what your son need to get the surgery so he could walk and to get the prepaid. Mr. Kelly from Corozal, a good man, all right, sent the money, and me and my daughter just come from the cashier and we paid. What happened now? When you don't find out.
I went go get a doctor and the receipt, and then they said when they are looking at them, because I think after that they are they screws me and the plates me.
And put it in and picks up the boy so the boy can walk, right?
But, the orthopedic one work for Wednesday.
So the next time when I get an update, I'll be that surgery is being performed on my main foot. And then after that, I'll be Albert go see the boy to walk. When I come to the boy, I got the boy on one guard. So yes, ma'am, how does this make you feel, man?
Well, it makes me feel so good, Mr. Albert, because when it happened, I said, God, I said, I had the money fixed. But when I hear all the amount of money you need for the surgery, I said, Lord, I have the money. So God, I said, please provide the money to make yourself get the surgery. So I can walk again and
yes,
thank
ma'am.
God that everything worked out.
Yeah, man.
It's the first surgery.
Yes, sir. How did it feel? That didn't mean they able to left. He come before. He left before I come.
But
how did that feel?
I guess he feel the same way too.
Yeah. Everybody happy, right?
Yeah.
Auntie.
I just want to thank God for you and Mr. Albert and
Mr. Kenny. Who?
Mr. Kenny. Because Jesus take the wheel and he does all for
That's
me.
Right.
And my nephew.
That's right.
And Herbert's family.
Herbert's family. Everybody had a Herbert, right?
Yes, sir.
The Herbert's family can see with full confidence that God is real.
Yes.
No doubt about it. Alright, so when other people they watch and they doubt that God is not real, we go tell them, we know God is real.
Let's just say thanks to you, Mr. Albert, and other person.
Mr. Kenny.
Yeah, Mr. Kenny, we donate the help. Thanks very much.
Alright.
Send our thanks
to Blessings, man. Cool. Final comments. And I say, can you, that you reach out to me. You reach out to me. And with all the turnaround, I tell you, I'm busy. What do you say?
Yeah, I'm going
to reach you don't get discouraged, right?
No, sir, I don't give up.
That's what I tell people, though. When they call me, they have to, don't be afraid to call back, call busy. But as soon as I get a chance on my phone.
Thanks, sir. Call Mr. Albert. I say, Mr. Busy Man, because I see the things that we'll do.
Yeah.
You have to be busy and your work, you have got one job too. So, to be busy. But I just want to say thanks to Mr. Albert and Mr. Kenny and God, first of all. For
yes, ma'am.
Just stay strong, well, never give up.
I'm gonna cry. Bye. After a month, so in the hospital, broken foot, broken face, facial bones. Because he ran into a tractor. Finally, he's able to walk again, back on his feet, And we give thanks to Mr. Kenny, who fit the bill, paid his bill in full to pay for his surgery so that he could have received the necessary screws and plates in his foot so he would be able to walk again. And he's finally walking. He's back in Lucky Strike, walking again. And the only thing now is for him to have one final surgery done on his face to reconstruct his face. It was a horrible accident. Motorcycle was total when he slammed into that tractor. But Kenny came to the rescue, paid the bill, and he's now able to walk. So we give God thanks for that. And we thank Mr. Kenny for always supporting and making a difference in the lives of others where needed. God is good. Thanks, everyone. Thank you for your support. God bless.